Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to Last of Us 2. We're back, baby! We're back! Alright, so this is where we ended last time. We got the supplies, killed the big giant infected. And then, when we got out, Lev was there to greet us. And then it threw us in his flashback. I'm scared. Oh. Okay, what did that mean? What does it mean? Oh no, it's day three. We're headed back to the aquarium, I think. Unless it does jump cut and we're already there. Okay, so we're already there. That's right, we already had the stuff. Because it did the whole cutscene. I'm stupid. The whole cutscene where Yara's okay, but she only has one arm. Not much to say. Santa Barbara. Oh, Wayne. Come on, bro. I'm so confused.
There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Right. I'm almost done. Right. You're a piece of shit, Abby.
Well, she didn't have much to say for that one. Just make faces. She woke up and chose violence, my guy. Where's Sea Doggo? Sea Doggo make it better. Nope, we're gonna kick a chair instead. Okay. Chair Kickers Anonymous. What do you want? Busy kicking chairs. The honor shirt?
Okay.
Will be. What do you want? Child. Mel just told me it was a piece of shit and I was probably gonna kill you. But sure, why not? Let's go find this kid.
Lev. Lev, come back here, please. Why does it want to go to Santa Barbara? Focus on this place.
Interactive touch pools. Shipwreck.
Lev. Lev, come on out.
Pirate Lev. Boy. Is he in the cannon?
Lev, please come here.
It's been a couple days since I recorded a video because I was busy with work and then just relaxing. Oh, I'm scared.
Lev! Hey, it's okay.
Hi, Alice.
She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there?
Am I supposed to throw it?
Okay, watch.
Yes. You. She's just doing what puppers do. Eat. Right, go get it, Alice. We're gonna go this way now. I can't get out this door. Oh, come on. No, she didn't try to bite you. She just wants you to throw the toy. Yeah, see? We did it. Well, you did it. Hooray! Yeah, it looks like she's waiting for you to do that. Bring to me. Nice. Okay, I can't stay here and play with the dog all day, though. Yeah, we should. We gotta go. Whales. Ah, yes. Great McDonald's wild life. It's fair. It's fair enough, you know. Yeah, so we already know. We're already there.
I didn't understand this question. Traditions. Explain to me.
We'd be. kidding. And they are who they are. And we love them for it.
Understand?
from the gift shop. Right in front of your face. What's a California? I guess we have to go down that way. Whee! Whee! Some shirts. Dirty shirts. Swimming suit. There's a shark one right next to it. I got that shirt. For a second. Tall shirts. The pelican. Is that a snow globe?
This is cute.
Oh my god, it is. It's a snow globe. Walrus snow globe. I want the snow globe. Can I have it? He can live on my desk. He's so majestic. Shark. You heard that?
You stop stealing my stuff, please.
No. No, I don't want to talk to you, Owen. Because your girlfriend just told me I was a piece of shit. Okay, what do you want, Owen? Why are we here? What do you want from me? I can't. No. I don't trust you. Ah, shit. That can't be good.
Lev! Get back here!
Why'd Lev steal the boat?
What's he doing? He's going after her. His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
island.
Exactly.
Oh, okay.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sail.
By staying here and fixing the fucking boat.
Yara, let's go.
Okay, so this, it's all coming together. That's why she's on a boat going to a stupid fucking island, because they were going to find Lev.
How you doing?
I finally also found a flamethrower. Joke's on you, because they're trying to, they'll, not that they are, but they will try to kill photos. What are we supposed to do now? Not the fucking elevator.
Here. I've got you. I can do it.
Ah. Okay.
So, how do we get to your village in one piece? We have blind spots along the coast we can boat into. And there we'll follow the guidelines. They're safe? Safest option we have. Any chance Lev is going to change his mind? No. Does he get what he's walking into? Probably. It's a soft spot. I mean, it's his mom.
Dude.
She wants
it. Hey, why are we...
I said we'll have to go around.
Of course we'll have to go around. Maybe through this broken part of bench over here. It's a little moist out here. Gotta steal a boat. Front door, so scrap. Going this way? Oh, you found a cave. I don't think you can do anything with your one little arm.
You got it.
Get you over.
Here.
Up and over. The door's locked, but I can just climb over the counter. Okay. I don't know what the point of that is. Some more stuff. Maybe there's a note here. Plus it goes there. It's Hangman. Alright, we'll check out that Hangman next time. Where'd she go? I heard a splash. I don't know where Yara is now. Why not shoot you?
Stay on, Doc. I'll be gonna bother you up here.
No, I can help. Not with this.
I got it.
A lot of that's a lot of firearms going off back there. Shivs. Hi, Manny. Jesus.
Manny. By yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
Sniper's a fucking pro.
What are you doing out here?
Boats. We're supposed to keep the island clean. Then this pendejo showed up.
This Tommy? This pendejo.
Sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Me later.
And I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Now how are we supposed to do that?
Stay low.
Ow.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
Last few days, they came out of nowhere. Hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
This way.
Ow.
I'm moving up. Go, go.
Oh, I'm good. That car?
Going now.
Shit. Ow. Ow. Oof.
right behind you.
Oh. What garage? Oh, the parking garage. I was trying to take cover, I just didn't run. I see you. I'm coming. Alright. Open the door! Open the gate! Hold on now. There's no way to... Before you snap your skull, I'm down the... I'm literally just downrange from his ass. I died. I was hoping that it would work, and it did not.
Sam?
I'm pretty sure that is Tom. Ow. It hurts, bro. No! No! Oh ho ho ho! Not Manny. With only a fucking flamethrower right now, dude. I can. Oh, thank God. I don't need it right now, but I'm glad I have it. It is Tommy. It's the boy. There you are. Oh, he's just going for a swim.
across this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going? To our house. That's where our mom will be. How far is that? Across the island?
Shit. Of course.
What about your people?
Now the question was, you have one arm, you gonna be good? You're not gonna fall off, are you? Turn to landing spot to find our boats scuttled in the sea, destroyed. Then over here to find another way off this island.
Why are you helping us? That asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, you need it.
Going or not? Let's go that way? I can't go that way. Well, we are going over the thing. It just wouldn't let me because apparently she had to go first because pulling her. She's just slow. All I have is this flamethrower, and that's not going to do good for anybody. His range on it sucks. What's a dad?
We need to climb up there.
He's a guy that goes to get the milk. Death. Up and over.
Into the shelter! Go!
Yeah, what am I supposed to do with a flamethrower, dude? I can make a silencer, but I don't have any bullets, so what good does it do? Go to sleep. Sleepy time. 1 minute. It's not gonna do me much good either, but it's better than nothing, I guess. Shells in that shotgun. What keep saying it's this one sensing me? I don't understand.
Get to the lumber mill.
Well, I can't. Dumbass is in the way. No, none of that.
What now?
You tell me what now? Dying.
To the right! Just got a rifle!
Yeah, I got one of those two. I missed both of those. Are you shitting me? Get your dumb ass out the way! Catch these hands.
I think that's it.
God, it better be.
All right.
Of course the train. Of course. I have one bullet. I do have two arrows, though. So... Just walk so slow. Okay. We'll move next time. I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.